So what do you do when you have been attacked? What do you do when the federal data that's out there in the cloud is under attack, and the tools and the ability to support those attacks exist with those individuals and entities who you don't want to see the data?